Okay, I am pumped. I got the new Starlink Mini delivered to my house over the weekend. I'm gonna open it up and check it out. I have a Starlink, like regular console, satellite in a cabin out on the other side of Puget Sound. It's great. There was no cell reception there. Starlink has allowed me to have really great internet access. This is designed to be a smaller unit attached to my account that I can take on the go. I'm gonna open it up, see what it looks like and how it works. Looks like entirely recyclable packaging. You got a setup.starlink.com. This is the receiver. It's similar, although smaller than the regular base unit. This looks like a mount. See, that's a plug. Plug it in here. That's one side. Other side into here. I'm gonna plug it in for setup.starlink.com. Let's do it. Start setup. Let me show you here. It's got three settings, the standard, the mini, the high performance. This is the mini. I'm gonna select it, confirm. We'll need to be outdoors with a complete clear view of sky to stay connected to satellites. Once it gets online, we'll guide you to align it later if needed. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna drag this outside. We got a clear view of the sky. Starlink paired successfully. My phone's connected to Starlink. Now let's get Starlink connected to the internet, optimize our setup. Wi-Fi is reloading to apply my new network settings. Takes about a minute. Okay, Starlink's talking to satellites to determine which way it's pointing. Getting online is taking longer than usual. Let's make sure Starlink has a completely clear view of the sky. Let's move it out a little bit.
We're having trouble connecting. You can see maybe it's not a full view of the sky, so I'm just gonna take it down. And now no matter what direction it points, should be good to go.
I got a note that said I needed to rotate this Starlink Mini by about a 13 degrees, and they've got this little outline that shows me how to do it. Wow. Now it says my Starlink's pointed in the correct direction. Bam, and now it's online. Let's go. We had a little snag in that I didn't unfurl the wire very well, and then also took me a little longer to connect than I thought, maybe about 10 minutes. But once it connected, told me where to point in the satellite, it's online, it's good to go, and I can surf the internet with my Starlink Mini.